So, still working on this. I was tempted to off-screen it, but I figured I haven't off-screened anything yet. Why should I start now? Also, apparently he takes zero damage. That last one did that a few times. That meant he was near death. I don't know why they get automatic heavy shields when they get near death, but whatever. Want your item, whatever it is. I already have one of those. But this is the hardest fight of the boss. Apparently. Oops. Zero. Got him! Halfway through, guys. A little more. The poison's been chewing on him for a while. Tossing level 3s at him. Think crab battle. Not helpful now. Also not helpful. Low health, apparently their evasion goes through the roof. Also, it's kind of glitching out with the wards there. At least on Badu. This is a bit silly. There we go. Not allowed, sir. And it's gonna take forever to upload all the videos I got recorded today. But I'm gonna try to do all the side quests that are listed. And then the next time I start uploading, hopefully tomorrow or whatever, depending on what's going on, I can just do main storyline. you die, please? Guys of age, but it's pretty wacky. Seriously, miss zero, miss zero. And he's just gonna keep doing that. Starting to cheese me off. Gotta be near death. Oh, I got 300 hit points. Of course, 9/10 of my attacks are missing. Water-based damage. Well, that was a lot of experience anyway. Badu's level 20. Let's save. And then do the next fight. Well, next video we'll do the next fight. 'Cause I'm out of time. See you guys!